let's keep moving with our next performance. You guys ready for Cosima De Vito?
Simply the best.
Cosima, you've arrived.
You. Today I've chosen to be Tina Turner. I've chosen her because I really admire her as an entertainer. She's that strong, independent, but yet feminine woman.
There's that inspiration, the Tina Turner Rolling Stone classic
Queen
macrame cover.
I'm finding that everyone's always plucking my eyebrows.
Oh my gosh, that's scary.
There's more.
Welcome to Tina Land. This is quite technical. She actually needs to step into this one.
Can I actually get another pair of hands back here?
I'm being spray tanned. I've got my shoes on, so I'm going to be nice and bronzed.
Tina, what do you mean?
Awesome.
Are you in the spirit of Tina?
I'm in the spirit.
Do you feel completely glamorous?
You've got yet another mutant tassel. The preparation is finished.
Come with me, mate.
It's time to take some photos.
Let's do it.
Actually, that's cool. She's got that mysterious beauty about her. She's got the ability to look fantastic in photographs.
I feel like a rock star.
I see this over a string bikini.
No. No string bikini.
You see no bikini.
Oh. I feel like a tree.
Oh my God. We can just put a few Christmas presents underneath you.
I'm trying different things, and as long as I'm comfortable with what I'm wearing and I'm not crossing any boundaries, I'm happy with it.
Oh my God. My father will kill me.
For me, I kind of get into character. You're trying to express a certain emotion, whether it be sexy or angry. You're kind of getting into the emotion, so you're acting in a way. And that's really exciting. I'm just trying to get into the part, and it's helping that my feet are killing because I'm mad.
We loved it.
I hope the dad liked it.
Yeah. He's after you and me if she doesn't.
Otherwise we leave the country.
Hooray!
This is very glamorous.
With a big hit Dusty Springfield sang in 1966, this is Cosima De Vito with You Don't Have To Say You Love Me.
I said I needed you. You said you would always stay. It wasn't me who changed, but you. And now you've gone away. Don't you see that now? Left his loneliness. There's nothing left to feel. You don't have to say you love me, just be close and you don't have to.
Cosima. Cosima, I don't think you could have picked a better song from that decade. That is absolutely your song. It's perfect for you. I also think the reason why I think those sort of songs resonate really well for you because I think you've got a real melancholy in your face and in your voice, and you're really believable when you sing Tales of Heartache. And I reckon there's going to be loads of chicks, like single chicks, getting together and having Cosima parties and playing your records. So.
Cool.
That was great, darling.
Thank you. Thank you.
Cosima, in the last couple of weeks, I've noticed a certain huskiness appearing in your voice, and I guess are you hoping? Are you handling it all? Is it? Because actually, you couldn't have picked a better song, whether you're husky or not. That was the perfect choice for you, Cosima.
Thank you, Mike. Thank you.
Cosima, you sang a song by what I consider a true, true late departed diva, Dusty Springfield. And you've got one of the finest voices we've had in this competition, and you know exactly what to do and you nail it. Well done, my dear.